person, how can we make friend with you? Okay. Wind comes softly. Now the poet is saying, urging, requesting, and urging to the wind that please come softly. Okay?
Yes, sir.
You always not come softly. You please come softly. Okay. Don't break the shutter of the window. Again, he is requesting, he is urging that don't break the shutter of the window. Don't scatter the papers. What is scatter?
Bikrana.
Okay?
Yes.
Scatter. Don't scatter the papers. Don't throw down the books on the shelf. Once again, don't throw down
the books on the shelf.
On the shelf. In this line, he is requesting and he is talking to wind that please come softly, don't break the shutter of the window, don't scatter the paper, and don't throw down the book on the shelf. There, look what you did, you threw them all down. It seems, he's saying that it seems you always do the destructions and you all always threw them all down. You tore the pages of the book. He's saying that you tore the pages of the book. What is tore?
Okay.
Now in the next phrase, you brought rain again. Now he's saying you brought rain again. You are very clever at poking fun at weaklings. This is very important line. You are very clever at fun of big people. Okay? Frail crumbling houses. Okay? He breaks the frail means weak crumbling houses. He breaks the crumbling houses. The house already been crumbled. He destroyed completely. Crumbling doors are also crumbling doors. Crumbling rafters. What is rafter? That is beams. Okay, beams in the like beams when we made houses, in the older houses, these supporters are called like beams. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So, he crumbled the, he destroyed the crumbling rafters. Crumbling wood. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Crumbling bodies, crumbling lives. Okay?
Yes, sir.
So, what we find? That wherever he finds the big thing, he completely
destroys.
Wait. Complete. Even crumbling hurts. Okay? Crumbling hurts. The wind, God. Now he is saying wind to God. God. Why he is saying wind to God? In our India, we used to say fire God, wind God, isn't it? We praise wind as a God, fire as a God. Even water. So wind god, now he is saying wind to God. Winnows and crushes them all. Winnow and crushes them all. Now he is playing the positive aspect of wind. Because every coin has its two sides, student. Every coin have its two sides, okay? If one is positive, then other is negative, and one is negative, then other is
positive.
Positive. So now in this line he is saying the positive aspect of wind. What are the advantage of wind and what the wind is doing? Winnows and crushes the fall. So what is winnows? It's a blow grain free from chaff, separate grain from husk by blowing. Okay, have you seen this in Hindi, you said pichorna, you know?
Yes, sir.
In that process, what happened? Blow grain free from chaff means when we used to do like that, then the unwanted materials, what happened? Flow away and the grain that is needed one is collected at some place.
Yes, sir.
Okay? So winnows mean the same. The blow grain free from chaff. Free from chaff. Okay? Write down the meaning of winnows. Very important.
Friend.
The wind blows out big fires. Now, again he is saying some of the strong points that wind blows out of big fires. He makes strong fires roll and flourish. Okay, means when there is big fire, then it blow it out, it extinguish it. Okay, the wind extinguish the big fires. But when we talk about this strong fire, means strong fires, wind instead of extinguishing it, it give more, it flourish it more. Okay. कहने का मतलब ये है कि स्ट्रॉन्ग वीक कमजोर जो है आपको तो वो बुझा देता है, लेकिन जब आग बहुत ज्यादा होती है, स्ट्रॉन्ग होती है, तो बुझाने की वजह से क्या करता है, और बढ़ा देता है. ओके, फ्लरिश हिज फ्रेंडशिप इज गुड, वी प्रेज हिम एवरी डे. Again he is saying, the poet is saying that his friendship is good. Okay? He is not bad at all. Okay? We praise him every day. We should praise him every day. Okay? Understood this poem, everybody? So this was written by who?
Subramanyam
Bharati. And translated by
Ramani.
Okay?
Yes, sir.
Let's study about these two poets. Subramanyam Bharati is a great Tamil poet, famous of his patriotism in the pre-independence era. Okay?
Yes, sir.
He was a very famous Tamil poet, and he was famous for his patriotism. What is patriotism? Yes, sir.
Yes?
For the devotee of country, okay, patriotism. In the pre-independence era, means before independence era. Now, A.K. Ramanujan is a Kannad and English poet, well known for his translation of classical and modern poetry. Okay?
Yes.
Let's do the question and answer.